So this is a brand new XTR hub. In this video, we're actually going to unbox the cassette and then show you how to fit it. To mount the cassette when you first take it out of the package, I'm actually going to show you a little trick that probably not many people know is the fact that, see this sort of plastic material right here? That actually allows you to keep the cassette in one piece and slide it straight onto the hub. So we're going to do that right now. So to achieve this, you've actually got to line that spline right there with the one on the hub right here. And then you pull out this plastic sheath right here and it all drops on. Now you only get one shot at this, so you've got to make it count. Okay, so let's take the cassette, flip it around, let's look for the splines, line them up, and that is them in position, ready to pull. So in the last two rings, you've actually got to put in by hand, and you've just got to match them up with looking for those splines. So there is a big one right there. You can see it locks in place like that. And then finally, you put that little 10 tooth on, drop that in, and then as usual, you just tighten the lock nut up and you get your cassette tool to finish that off. So there you go, that is how you fit that XTR cassette onto the micro spline hub.